Hello, it's me and I'm back. What's it going to be today? Well, I didn't think I would be buying another pair of trainers so soon, but when these hit my inbox, there was nothing I could do but stop myself from purchasing a pair. What they are Air Force One mids. Now, because it's Nike's 50th year anniversary, they're releasing all sorts of things, and there's a city pack going out. Now, I live in London. I was born in London, and I love London. And there is a London colorway, and it's like burgundy and red and things and cream to kind of emulate the buses and the telephone boxes. And then it's got 020 written on the side because that's the dialing code for London. There's also a pair for Berlin, and they've got 030 because that's their calling code for Berlin. But I wasn't swayed by London. I've never been to Germany. Germany means nothing to me right now. I bought the Paris ones. Why? Because it has Paris's postcode, which is 75. Well, it starts at 75. And I was born in 1975. So when I saw 75 on the side of these trainers, I knew I had to have them. So I got them. They're in a box right here. I got them from Size. And I'm not sure why Size likes to put tape on the boxes when they deliver them. I don't know if they think it's going to fall. I don't know if they think it's going to open up in transit. But look, let's just take one out. I mean, this is the reason, the 1975. That's why I had to get them. And I think it's a nice colorway anyway. And it's the yellow is called a pollen. And there's lots of different features. So all these city pack trainers have features for the city they represent. So I talked to you about the London, the Berlin ones, I think, are a dark gray to represent like how Germany was, East and West Germany, or something like that. But each of them have the Dubray that mimics the sign, the shape of the street signs in that particular city. So if you go to Paris and you're maybe on the Champs-Élysées, the sign would be in this kind of shape. And it's in this colourway of the green and the blue and the white. So yeah, it's just really nice that they've managed to do that. But I had to get these, not because I'm necessarily a lover of France or Paris. I have been to Paris and it is lovely. But it was because of the 75 here that I just had to have them. And also another element that they put in here is the perforations are not circular. They're actually triangles. And apparently that's to do with the Louvre, a little nod to the Louvre. So all in all, I think they're very nice. I love yellow trainers. I've got several pairs, but these ones really talk to me. And I have this Gap sweatshirt, which is perfect for the colours. If you look at it now, the blue, the white and the yellow, or creamy yellow and blue. It's just, it's almost perfect. So I'm going to try these on. Hopefully they're really comfy. And yeah, you'll see what they look like. But so far, actually, let's just get the other one out and see if there's anything else in the box. Sometimes you get spare laces and things like that. So, oh, yes, there is another pair of laces. This is a cream pair of laces. I mean, let's just look and see what colours it actually describes it as. It says pollen, blue void and cashmere. So I'm guessing it's not white or cream. It's cashmere that this colour is. So, I've got some cashmere laces and they do feel a really good quality. And let's just take out the aglets. Yeah, they're nice and smooth. The last pair of trainers I had, the aglets were really weird, but they were Adidas anyway. So yeah, let's try these city pack of Air Force One mids on and see what they look like. Thank you. what do I think after trying them on? Really comfortable. I do prefer to not put the ankle strap all the way over because it's a bit restrictive. So I kind of keep that bit closed and then have that bit flapping because it's too restrictive on my ankle to have it like that. But yeah, they're really nice and comfortable, and I can't wait to wear them out. And I just think they're so gorgeous. And I noticed that the tongue it's not leather, it's like a canvas material. So I've got to watch that doesn't get makeup on or something like that, because it won't be as easy to clean if it was, you know, if it was a leather tongue. So no, I really like them. Have a look. I may well go for the London ones. I might just do that as well. Why not? I like trainers. But it was, like I said, the 75 that did it for me this time. Take care.